What is its average acceleration for this 3.00x interval? 101 in 4.55. A ball is shot directly upward from the ground with an initial speed of v0 7.00 meters per second. Simultaneously, a construction elevator cab begins to move upward from the ground with a constant speed of v c 3.00 meters per second. What maximum height will the ball reach relative to takeoff? V0 ball. Figure 4 to 55, problem 101. Ground and feet is tab 4. At what rate will the speed of the ball change relative to the speed of ground and feet is tab 4? 102 A magnetic field forces an electron to move in a circle with radial acceleration 3.0. 1014 meters per second 2. A what is the speed of the electron? Is the radius of its circular path of 15 cm. B what is the period of the motion? 103 and 3.508. A balloon drifts 21.5 kilometers north, 9.70 kilometers east, and 2.88 kilometers upward from its release point on the ground. Find A, the magnitude of its average velocity, and B, the angle its average velocity makes with the horizontal. 104A ball is thrown horizontally from a height of 20 meters and hits the ground with a speed that is 3 times its initial speed. What is the initial speed? 105A projectile is launched with an initial speed of 30 meters per second at an angle of 60 degrees above the horizontal. What are the A magnitude and B angle of its velocity 2.0s after launch, and C is the angle above or below the horizontal? What are the B magnitude and B angle of its velocity 5.0s after launch, and F is the angle above or below the horizontal? 5.0i, 6.0j, 2.0j. 106, the position vector for a proton is initially and then later is colon r 2.0i 6.0j colon r all in meters. A, what is the proton displacement vector, and b, to what plane is that vector parallel? 2.0j y r t. Figure 4 to 56, problem 107. X. 107A particle P travels with constant speed on a circle of radius R 3.00